One or two 10 dragon coin caches. Alright, dragon coins. Because I know you can get 10. It's a lucky drop. Just like that, but it says lucky, not sweet. Okay, so there's one. Two, three, four, five. So I only need 60 now. There's one, two. Twenty-five hundred flux is always nice. Three. Come on. Oh, there's one. It was looking pretty bad there, but at least I got that. Oh, I got two of them. Nice. What is that? 24? Okay. And once I do my hourly quest today, I'll have 270. Which means I'll only need 30 more. That's straight on. Maybe I just buy three dragon caches. Buy three greater dragon caches. Dudes give 10 for sure. With a lucky drop of 100 dragon souls and a sweet drop of 10, no wait, 50. 50 dragon coins. But I've never had really good luck with these. Come on, I better get at least one or two mounts out of these all these boxes. I got a pink cookie elephant. Unfortunately, I already have that. So I can sell that. I'll show you how it looks. So I got one mount, which is right on. One more would be nice. I mean, that's a lot of boxes for just one mount. But what I really need from these boxes while I'm opening them up is it's called a block dragon egg or something like that. I need five of them. And yeah, they're pretty rare, as you can tell. I opened how many boxes already? I played 133 days and I only got one block dragon egg from it. I got it from a dungeon, just a random one box drop, and I opened it, and all of a sudden it was a block diamond, a block dragon egg. Power Punch Penguin. I don't know if I have that. Perky Penguin. Again, I don't know if I have that. Oh, I'm so close to the Karma Bar. I wonder if I should just try to buy more of these and just see what that Karma Bar gives me. Anyways, what I really need is a good stellar or good fire stellar. Come on. One stellar even. Not even a stellar gem. Damn. Well, at least I'm gonna get a stellar here. Please be a three-star physical critical hit, critical damage. Bam! Ah, one star. Well, it was looking good, and then I open up these. Come on, Chaos, just be nice to me. Oh, that's a good start. That's a good start. That's not bad, but I already have it. Let's put that there. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, that's two. Actually, I think I did. Really? They put that back into the chaos chest? Ah. Makes me not want to open up anymore. But I want that, that hound. And look at Nap saying, there's dinner. Because I can sell that and buy stuff. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Lucky. Come on, be good to me. Yeah, I'm gonna go to my house. This is my real life house. In case you guys didn't know. It's the way it looks. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't really need anything. Well, I guess I could use radiant shards. Radiant shards, glim, flux, shape stone. I don't need eyes. I'll take those. Of course, I need stead feed. I'll take those. I guess there's still quite a bit of stuff I can get. Of course, I need those. Okay, this time. Come on. I need that hound. Ooh. That's nice, but do I have that? Nice, keep going. Ooh, two sweeps back to back. Oh, look. Even they like my jobs. Okay, come on. Oh, that is nice. Okay, I like this. Gave me 50 more boxes. I'm gonna be greedy and say, give me 50 more. But greed doesn't get you nowhere, guys. Just to let you know now. You'll end up with nothing. Just like me, look. Ever since I got it, I haven't really gotten anything. Come on, be nice. Okay, I like that. I like that. Okay, I need the hound. Chaos Hound, I do believe it's called. There it is. Ooh, look, I have two of them. I don't. Two of them, and then I can sell two of these. Oh, I have these two already. Damn it. I have the hats. I guess I could use these. My mastery's 209. And then, boom! And boom! 211, look at that. Should I keep going? I mean, 50 chaos just pretty nice. You know what? I think so. I was just gonna save it, but I think because 50 chaos chests are in the cycle this week, I'll also have a chance of getting a chaos coin, which will automatically give me an extra chaos chest every day, which will be nice. It'll add up in the long run. So if I'm really lucky, like Diamond Dragon Egg lucky, I'll get a Chaos Factor coin. Cause on the market right now, they're going for like 4 million. I don't know if if anybody will ever buy that, but that's what they're priced at. Okay, so I already got everything that I wanted. So what I want now is 50 chaos chests. Call it. Okay, so I'm gonna get another rare. What did I get? 110 extra chaos chests. I'm gonna have to label this video a good opening, because I got everything I wanted and I'm still getting more chaos chests. So can't complain with that, eh? Even though the stellar gem boxes and the empowered gem boxes sucked, the chaos chests kind of evened it out, I guess. Alright, let's see. See if I get anything else good. Chaos coin. The hell is that? Okay, that's new. I wasn't expecting that, but okay, I'll take it. 26 more, why not? Oh look, we got a visitor. This is Nap. He's from Journey's End, and he's the leader. He's from one of the clubs I have. Let's see if I get any more luck. One more. Bam! Nope. Well, since they're pretty good this week, I'm gonna open these now. So, let's see. Ah, really? Two in a row? Boo! I should've just kept them. But yeah, this is my job for this week. I'm pretty happy with this week. Only 25 mastery points for a costume? Ouch! But anyways, let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna sell these. And I'll sell one and keep the other. Okay, so I'm gonna give away these three items here. So if you want a chance to win any of these three items, just comment your PSN name and yeah, I'll get back to you on that. So a Meowth, a regular centaur, and a Power Punch penguin. That'll be the my giveaway, I guess. I can start giving away stuff now that I'm getting higher in mastery. I haven't really gave away anything because I was too busy working on mastery. So yeah, now we can start giving away stuff. I mean, I don't need Flux anymore, I don't need Glim, so might as well start giving away my stuff now. My hard-earned box openings. So yeah, stay tuned for next week, guys. I don't know what I'll be opening. I want to try to save up to 1,000,000 so I can open up 100 Trove of Wonders for next week, but we shall see how that goes. So stay tuned for next week, guys. Maybe we'll open up 100 Trove of Wonders. Till then, bye. Thanks for watching.